how to calculate. NC, number of carbon atoms into 1/8 plus number of face center atoms into 1/2 plus number of edge center atoms into 1/4 plus number of body centered atoms. This is the formula we use for any unit cell of cubic system, where NC is number of corner atoms, NFC is number of face centered atoms, NEC is number of edge centered atoms, NBC is number of body centered atoms. So in short, we can write this formula to calculate Z effective for any cubic lattice. See, for simple cube, how to calculate this? Simple cube, Z effective is corner atoms 8 into 1/8 plus face centered atoms 0, edge centered atoms, edge centered atoms 0, body centered atoms 0. That's why 1. For FCC, Z effective 8 into 1/8 plus 6 into 1/2 plus 0 plus 0. Here total 8 into 1/8 1 plus 6 into 1/2. So effective number of atoms in FCC 4. This is the short formula, shortcut formula for doing objective questions. Similarly, Z effective is 8 into 1/8 plus 0 plus 0 plus body centered atom 1. So it is total 2. So where the effective number of atoms is more, in simple cube, face centered cube or body centered cube? Yes, effective number of atoms is more in FCC. It is 4 in FCC. Order, yeah. So Z effective, what is the decreasing order?